up, man? It's your boy Jay Gill. Hey, I'm here today to let y'all know about the futuristic Labor Day barber battle going down in Brookhaven, Mississippi, September 2nd. All the way live, man. We got the best in education, the best in entertainment going down September 2nd. Hey, if you the hottest barber in traditional, you the hottest barber in design, come down there and win these belts. Take these belts off me and cook for man hands. Y'all know who we is, man. Represent with that game, represent with Cookie G. She gonna tell you more in just a minute about the Cosmo battle, and that's what it is, man. Hey, you see this hardware. Y'all boys know y'all deserve it. You been working hard, come put your name on. You don't want to miss this show. Man, we got the hottest lineup in barber education coming to this hair show. We got Blake Terry, Spider-Man. We got Darren Dawes, DK5000. We got Boss Man, Sean Boston out of Shreveport, Louisiana. And we also got Josh McKenzie, CBJ out of Dallas, Texas. You don't want to miss it. This is the show you can learn some of everything from art to design to fading to blackouts, man. Be there. Mm-hmm. And with that being said, I'm going to let the first lady of Hot Shots, Cookie G, inform you of who's going to be handling things on the cosmetology side.
Our feature educators are Tony, Texas C. Campbell, out of San Antonio, Texas, and yours truly, Cookie G, giving you the latest tips and tricks on all your makeup artistry. 2012 Futuristic Beauty and Barber Expo, Brookhaven, Mississippi.
Be there.
Be there or be square.